आसमां में कितने परिंदे या मुसाफिर या है शहर। माय नेम इज गंगाधर तिलक काटनम। आई बोर्न इन ए स्मॉल विलेज एर्नागूडेम इन वेस्ट गोदावरी डिस्ट्रिक्ट आंध्र प्रदेश। आई वर्कड इन रेलवेज फॉर 35 इयर्स एंड रिटायर्ड। आफ्टर रिटायरमेंट आई वर्क एज सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर इन Saint, that is Infotech Enterprises. And some period the municipality is the commissioner is Krishnababu sir supplied me material. So in different ways I am collecting material, and but I am not stopping the task of filling potholes. I am going on filling potholes because I am able to save lives. While going in the city with my wife in my car, I always keep some material in my car, and crowbar and other tools which are required for filling the potholes. And wherever I am filling the potholes, the people are coming and telling about the many stories, how people suffered here, how they got accidents, how the people lost their life and all. So they are confirming the work what I am doing is very useful. And some teams, they started filling the potholes at Mumbai and Bangalore. In Hyderabad also, some other team, they are filling it. When I witnessed an accident on the road, the others also, they came there, all may be seeing the injuries the person got. And the people who died, they may be seeing it. But I am seeing his background. And what about his family? His old aged parents might have spent all the money in educating this person. And today they may be happy because he is working in a software company. But now he lost a life. But what about the fate of that old people? Now they cannot earn. And what about the fate of his wife if he got married? And what about the fate of the children? Like this, my thinking is to go, and I am damn worried. And, this simple pothole is, after all, a pothole is taking the life and making miserable life to their families. If an ending person loses their life, many people who are depending on him, they are becoming all ill-fated. It is so easy. I want the government to really implement a system. And it is possible also to ensure the pothole free roads, and that is my dream and that is my aim. So let us realize, let us do whatever we can do, and let us develop our nation, help our people.
Musafir ke toofan mein bana jo kinara wo le gaya mohabbat ka paigham।